Or a squirrel tail. Or would I rather shop at Publix? That's on the other side of this. We're talking about Publix and Winn-Dixie. I'd rather shop at Publix because Winn-Dixie is too far away. And you're wondering, how can that be? There are Winn-Dixies and Publixes all over the place. Well, where I live, there's a Publix 5 mile round trip. There's a Winn-Dixie that's probably about 8 or 9 miles round trip. And when I go to Publix, I usually walk. And so, definitely, a 5 mile trip is enough. What I normally do, I get up early in the morning, early for me, and I take a walk starting about 8 o'clock. And I head across Highway 41, and then I go north to Publix. And the real only reason I go is because there's a Higgy machine, which measures your blood pressure and your body weight index, or mass index, and your weight. It's at the pharmacy. And I walk in there about 17 minute miles, and weigh myself, take my blood pressure, and then I walk back home again. So it's a little 5 mile trip. It takes me a little over an hour and a half, or a little, right around an hour and a half. And that is a trip to Publix. If I had to do it to Winn-Dixie, I wouldn't do it. So it's a good thing Publix is close to home.